No, books. Six books. Written by students.
Alumni.
Alumni. Our department is Mr. Ramesh. Secure. Excellent performance, our department students.
Objective four, UGC assistant two, field visits eight, objective report six, special lecture ten, student kitchen program four, in-house seminar 15. Detail of special lecture. Student kitchen program, academic system, novel prize, in-house seminars, student achievements. Mr. Ramesh Sarpanji, who has obtained political science secured third rank for Rani Chennamma University, Bellary in BA examination 2012-13. He has scored 90 and more marks for political science paper in all the semesters. Our school students, Santosh Lompe and Nirama Shiro, have participated in Neenasam Ekude in 2014-15. In our department future plans, to conduct more number of field visits and involve more students, to conduct national seminar, to take under further the local issues based project, to conduct more special classes on competitive exams.
What is your suggestion?
Political science subject specialization.
We have used to be a business.
This is part of sociology.
the department was established in 60s of the college, it was in June 1957. We offer PUC program,
okay.
And the department offers sociology as one of the optional subjects. Objectives are to familiarize the students with the basic concepts and theories established by the pioneers of sociology.
Okay.
These are the objectives. And the only factor in the department. And I have to be 27 years of experience. We had an opportunity of organizing a national seminar on state and civil society in disaster response in 2012. The context of organizing this seminar was in 2012, the entire state was reeling under a natural disaster. People were flooded.
Good.
Yes. The entire state was. It was reeling under a natural disaster. So I thought of, I saw the organization of a 5-day program in the Department of Social and Sciences Mumbai. Went there and attended the program. And I started communicating with the Department of Natural Disaster in Tata Institute. This went on for a year. And they were impressed by my communication because I am really prepared. And I could hold the conference in our college, in joint organization. The whole faculty was in our college and they were at the US. And this is, second one is the I am using
Arinda or the Redwell
member.
Yes, sir.
We organized 6 seminars. Then I am having additional responsibilities like board adoption for the department, convener in the SSR faculty. Member of library committee, member of I'm a member of some professional organizations like Indian Sociological Society, Karnataka Sociology Association, and Chennai University College Teachers Association, where our college is affiliated. And we have Karnataka University College Teachers Association, our is located in Dhaka. This is the profile of the students. His strength is a big concern. We have resources like infrastructure, like we have filled 35 books and titles, and 1,034 books and 2 journals, and internet facilities available in Safa and the library also. The methods of teaching are these, and these are the seminars and workshop organized.
Mentioned
that. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I presented paper on silking agricultural land and its impact on rural community in India in December 2013 at 39th All India Sociological Conference held at Karnataka State Open University, Mysore. And, we presented another paper at on environmental pollution causes protection measures at Professor of Arts College, Bangalore in December 2014. I happened to work as a resource person on various occasions, delivered a talk on conservation of environment and health at the Government Youth College, Kesavapa. Kesavapa is a village in the direction of this. Participated as a rapporteur in the state of seminar on the role of inclusion in controlling HIV/AIDS. Yes. Participated in many programs, participated in separate course in methods and applications in social science research held at ISEC Bangalore, participated in mass workshop on integrated land use planning for sustainable agriculture in rural government held at NIRA Hyderabad. Participated in a workshop on preparation of body food distribution.
You are in a sociology department, you do something for student center.
Yes, so we teach rural development also. This is a rural development related topics. Participated in the National Conference on Value Initiatives in Institutes of Higher Learning held at Mahalakshmi Lakshmi Ammanni College, Bangalore. Participated in the National Seminar on Natural Resources Accounting in South Asia. Held at ISEC Bangalore. Also participated in a workshop on higher education policy in India held at Polytechnic Bangalore. Participated recently in corporate social responsibility in sustainable rural development at NIRB Hyderabad. I have published 6 articles, sir. One is on
Yes.
Eminent academics in school have visited our college. Sir S.K. Prakash, director of Karnataka State Natural Disaster Monitoring Center, Bangalore. Mahesh Kamal, chairman of Jamshedji Tata Center for Disaster Management.